I'm very excited to, my new chapter really, and felt this is the right place for me to be with obviously the manager who's very ambitious. I feel like the club's, going in the right direction. There's a lot of players that are coming in, and it's attractive for me. I had numerous chats with Wayne as well, and that, that was one massive key factor. I think that really tempted me.
Do you see players like Wayne Rooney signing here, Gylfi Sigurdsson, Cenk Tosun this month? That's almost a statement of the club's ambition, and you think, yeah, that's a place I want to go and play football.
Yeah, it's a club with great history. Obviously, the stadium, it's always a passionate, the fans are passionate, they're great. Always used to find it very tough playing here. This is a club which won trophies, but I want them to win trophies now. I've come here to, I'm very ambitious. I want this club to push to the next level. And like you say, with the players coming in, I feel like the level can be reached. They've got all the facilities ready for the manager who's very, hunger, I see. And it's just what he needs. It's just what I need. And, honestly, I'm dead excited to get back on that field. I really am.
You mentioned the manager. He brought you back into the England side during his time in charge there. And he's obviously got a great deal of faith in you. Was he a key figure in you coming here?
Yeah, I think... I've had a couple of chats with the manager, and straight away I felt that hunger and that desire that he wanted from me, and I need that, I wanted that, and I wanted to be part of something which he's building. And like I said before, it's a very ambitious club. The fact that the new stadiums that's going to be developing in the next few years, it's exciting times, I think, for Everton Football Club.
You're 28. Do you think you're going to come and have your prime years playing for Everton?
I do really believe that I will. I'm going to give it my all. That's what I always have done. And I think, this place is going to get even more out of me. There's something about, this deal that I've just felt good about. Felt it was time for me to move on. And like I said, it was sad, but exciting at the same time. I feel like it's, I want to push Everton to win things like they have done in their previous history. I want to be part of something. And I feel like this place will welcome me that. Yeah.
When you get a run of games, you tend to score a lot of goals. It was 19 in 29 starts last year, third best out of all the English players. 2012-13, you're Arsenal's top scorer, ahead of some very good players there, like Lukas Podolski. So is that something you want to bring to Goodison Park as well, that goal scoring?
Yeah, I think especially being out wide as well, to get that many goals is a big statement. Obviously, I was very proud of what I did last season. I want to bring that to Everton Football Club.
Touched on playing at Goodison Park. You played in a real cracking atmosphere at Goodison last year for Arsenal, didn't you? Mm. Looking forward to having those fans on your side.
Completely, yeah, completely. I feel like it's a place where it's a tough place to come play football. It's because you can just tell the fans are so, they're with the team, they're passionate, they want you to win, they want you to work hard. They just seem to get that energy out, into the players. And I feel like that's going to be brilliant for me, and I want to be part of that and trying to build something special. And I think this place is a special place. It's a special place to play football. Like I said, it's the old traditions, which is great about it.